SHROFFism for you, Daily D34, Physical. The Reticular Activating System, RAS as it's called, is that area of the brain that controls the sleep-wake status and helps in focusing. It gets activated the moment you wake up. It is capable of processing thousands of information in nanoseconds. If you wake up and say, "I feel stressed and tired today," the rest of the day it will filter all information to support your tiredness. If you instead wake up and set your goals, set your intentions to achieve your goals, the entire day it will guide and support these intentions. So give the right inputs to your RAS the moment you wake up. Start your day with setting intentions and by visualizing your goals. Visualization of your dreams is the strongest way to manifest them. Imagine that you're already living your dream. Feel the positive emotion related to living the dream. Talk and act as if your dream has already become a reality. Make sure to set your intentions with I am statements.